Hi, Nick. All sorted.
Nearly, I'll just stop up your race soon,
So Nick, that was probably one of the worst starts in motorsport history. What have you got to say for yourself?
Not a lot. They held the lights for same lightning orderly, 6 seconds.
Six seconds.
I thought it was about to go, then I went to go, then it stopped. Then when I go again, it stopped again. And then when it did finally go out, it just died. I didn't have enough revs and it died. That's all it was. I let the revs... Alan Woodward, I might just put in a very good word for Alan Woodward. He's come along and sorted the car out because it was much better than the car. And he's shown me how to adjust my rear shock absorbers. So a big thank you to Alan Woodward.
Excellent. Well done, mate. So, Jenny, who would you say is the most handsome man in the paddock?
Oh, it's got to be Nick Brown.
Nick Brown?
Oh, definitely, he's hot.
Right, cheers, Jenny. Well, old I'm hot, it's a driving wheel. Old I'm hot, it's a driving wheel.